saw a shirt one day that said, you have to be tough to live in Cleveland.
I feel like, you know, that's kind of what sets a lot of the industrial scene apart in Cleveland, is their ability to evoke landscapes.
Cleveland is mired in bad economy, no money, no jobs.
There was one show that we did here as Lockwell and the Eugenics Council. We kind of teamed up.
With the bomb.
The bomb.
Yeah,
that I know nothing
I
about.
I remember that.
Yeah, not everyone liked the bomb, so you got a little bit of trouble there.
There's a bleakness to it.
I definitely have come around to more, you know, really loving the sound of machinery and.
That's an understatement. You have to be a maniac to live here.
I'm not exactly sure where it's going, you know, but that's not a bad thing.
I'm sorry, there's a goat shitting right behind you.
That's awesome.
Oh, God.